What the fuck?
What's your ass?
So this feeling lasts for like 10 minutes?
No. That take like 1 minute. That was really bad.
Man, I'm finna take a train or something.
How do you feel about getting on your first flight?
They come out, this shit finna be slanty, like.
Y'all, we made it to Fort Lauderdale. How does everybody feel?
Good. Next stop,
great.
Miami.
Next stop, Miami.
Yeah, that's your name.
You finally,
not Tamia.
Finally in the Uber.
Yeah. In the Uber.
We're ready to get to Miami. Woo!
Sorry, I'm just taking over your.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Please, because I thought you fell. I literally thought you fell. Here's our Airbnb, you guys. No, you good, Ayana? Are you good?
No, I'm messing it up.
I think you should have just picked. I think you should just
picked
it up.
Come on, let's
get
the
other left. We're here!
Open the damn door.
Wait, do I press?
She probably can't hear us knocking on the door. Spring break!
We in here, baby.
We in here!
Y'all know we gotta get it at the first
one. Y'all be prepared because we're doing confessionals all this trip and I'm about to do my first one on Ion.
What she said?
Not on me.
Yeah.
What did I do?
You know what you did.
What did you do?
I need to go do my look. I'm gonna do my first confessional, Jamie. You wanna do it with me, baby? For about Ayana.
Oh my god.
Will you open this? Yep, we're gonna do our first confessional.
Here, we can set the. I'm gonna set the. Ooh!
Almost 80, bitch.
Not you, almost 80.
Almost 80.
Please!
8 concrete. We have to come out here and do our confessionals.
Yeah, so they can't hear. Ouch. Okay, you wanna pull up a little chair?
I just keep hitting my nail on everything.
Okay, y'all, so I'm starting it off for the first confessional with my boo Jamie.
Hey.
Okay, so we've been in Miami for about 30 minutes, 30 yeah. minutes or so. We just got out of the Fort Lauderdale airport. And so I'm just going to have to do, we're just doing our first confessional. Why Ayana ain't never seen Love and Basketball before? Who y'all know ain't seen Love and Basketball before? You know somebody who ain't seen Love and Basketball before?
I've seen it, but I don't remember. Can't tell you about it. I've seen it, I promise you.
But at least Jamie's seen it, though.
I feel like every black person needs to watch that.
Then, y'all, we get in the car. Jamie holla out something about Trina. Why Ayana go, who?
Trina, the baddest bitch.
The baddest bitch of 305, the queen of Miami? Okay.
We need to get her
in check. But other than that, everything going smoothly or whatever. You know, I had my little hiccup or whatever. But, hey, and during my little hiccup, I got us to skip the line of TSA. So, y'all already know. Yeah, I'm coming with good vibes. We all come with good vibes, but we already skipping lines.
Man,
it's still recording. But, yeah.
Y'all ready for me to be like,
yeah.
Alright, you guys literally know the usual, what I always do. Got ready to take some bikini pics for my Instagram.
Here is my bathing suit.
cute.
So yeah, I'm about to go take bikini pics. My sisters literally went to go pick up food and alcohol, and I just got ready to do my first. I haven't posted in Instagram in like over a month. Like what? But yeah, this is the look. Oh, the food's here. Come with me and get it.
Oh my God, you two are here.
Yes, and I was vlogging. I'll get it. Yeah, I'll get it for you though. Oh, you got it? Oh, thank you. The food is here. Girl, so I did it where Ayana said that you had said in the spot that I took them, you were like, that'll be so cute. And yeah, I literally, yeah. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Shout out, Cloud. About to go out, y'all. Me and Ayana first to ready, of course, because we be on time.
You
okay?
Know we stay ready.
We always. Stay. Look, stay ready. Hi, y'all. Almost ready.
Yes.
Her. You look so cute.
Thank you so
Hi, queens. We're just getting ready. Okay. Look how cute Jordan looks. You look so cute. Look at my baddie over here. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. He wasn't making no noise.
Get your cups ready.
Wait, should I add them?
You ready? Cheers!
Okay, can I raise them up here?
No.
It's 4 a.m. We just made it back. We got pizza rolls in the oven because me and Jordan are hungry as hell. We finna eat some chips with that.
Oh,
it's
one pizza?
I'm taking this.
This is
Ebony. You don't have to get the pizza roll. Huh? Let me get it out.
And it was a
you
fun
have to
night.
Get more pizza roll.
Okay.
It was no more hot pizza.
It was
man,
a fun night.
What the hell are you trying to do?
We're doing a drunk confessional, babe.
You ain't speaking English.
And who got the oven?
Something on over here.
Babe, the oven is on because we're making pizza rolls.
Okay.
That's why I was crazy. Okay.
I put the little one over here.
All right. Okay, drunk confessional. I would like really rate tonight a good night, like for a first night, honestly.
It was cool still.
We got lit. We got on stage. Went to the strip club. Jordan threw them dollars. Got the ass twerk. Hey, hey. Okay, y'all already know.
But Y'all already know I like women, so that shit was just a little, it was lit, okay.
Mm-hmm. Me and Jordan had a blast. I would definitely go again the next time I come to Miami.
But
like,
with some dudes that really got the money.
Like. Yes, that shit would be so lit. Mm-hmm. So turn.
But yeah, that's all we got for y'all. We about to go eat our pizza rolls, wash our makeup off, and yeah, recover for tomorrow. What's up, vlog? Second day. Last night was crazy, not gonna lie, but it was so much fun. We got in at like, I wanna say like 4 a.m. Not too bad for a Miami night. And we got in at 4 a.m. and went to bed, ate some pizza rolls, did a group debrief, probably went to bed by like 5 a.m. But yeah, we're getting ready for brunch right now. Everyone's in a rush because we made plans, reservations for brunch this morning, and we woke up late, obviously, and hungover. So everyone's just trying to hurry up and rush to get ready. Or if we don't show up, we'll have a fat ass fee to pay. But yeah, excited to see where the day takes us. We're gonna go to brunch. We're gonna go to South Beach. Show your brunch fit.
Cute. Okay, orange purse, pop of, you know, shirt.
And cute. Then
on the bottom. Yes.
Bye. Give it to him, y'all. Give it to
him. Okay,
got it
here.
Give it to him.
Okay, y'all.
Mwah. Show your right. brunch for abs.
Oh, Jimmy.
Five. Yes. Yeah. Jordan.
Jimmy.
Hurry, show your brunch for real quick. Y'all know what the fuck going on. Y'all know what the fuck going on.
Sure. We love pictures.
Can we get it?
Yes, and can you send it to us? Wait, cheers real quick, y'all.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right. All right, all right. Hey. Your money.
This bitch mad cause I don't do marriage. Let a nigga slide, no we don't do scary. Two to 10 stars, no we don't do worry. Bang, 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 bang. I'm a gorilla in a fucking scoop. Gonna put like in Zeus, nigga, scoop. Nigga, who the fuck is you? I don't know, nigga. No, nigga, pull up on your block.
I can't stop laughing. That's how I know I'm with you.
Hey, y'all. Put y'all best outfits on tonight. Show me before you put it on. I want to be the judge.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Miss Judge.
Like, we ain't been
she said she's gonna judge us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So wait. Hey, Jamie, get my phone. I'm gonna do this.
Water.
Shot.
Good morning, you guys. So we're literally just about to do our South Beach right now. Go home really late last night. I probably went to sleep at like 8 a.m. y'all. And went to sleep for about 4 hours, and now we're up and we're ready and we're about to go out. So yeah. Hey, you guys. How you doing? 'Cause I'm great. So yeah, this is my swimsuit. I feel like I normally show you guys my swimsuit, but this has not been a regular vlog lately. 'Cause I've just been like, I don't know, not doing my usual routine.
Usual routine, I don't know what you're talking about, but
yes. Oh, not the Ubers outside. Okay, gotta go.
Record this.
I am. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, okay, okay. So cute.
I just hold my fingers.
No, she gonna come here. Diamond, they all right. They good, Diamond. Say hi.
Oh God.
She not gonna bite you.
It's okay. So cute.
It's looking at me.
She's not gonna do nothing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my
gosh.
This.
I bought it. I had it since I was a baby.
Jordan.
Hey.
Cynthia.
Hey.
We just left McDonald's, y'all, for a little quick snack because we have not ate
in 24 hours.
And I'm not joking, you guys.
I ate once yesterday.
Attitudes and fists was gonna start flying if we didn't get no food. But yeah, we good. We out here.
Tell them cheer up. Tell them cheer up, vlog. Tell them cheer up, vlog.
On our way to Kiki on the River. And look at my outfit. I feel like this was giving very much Kiki on the River vibes. So yeah, I'm gonna bring y'all with me. So excited on the way to Kiki on the River. We've heard so much about this restaurant, y'all, so I'm just so excited. Uber, shoes, outfits.
Oh.
Content creators be like.
These niggas prayed on my downfall. These niggas prayed on my downfall. I'm on 10, bitch, I stood tall. Show me just what you need. I need a thermometer for the pot. I need this shit cooked right. That water 400 degrees.
I need some lip gloss, but we're checking out. Last day. Going for a Lottie. It's been crazy.
Teacher, how to swim.
No, don't feel bad.
You don't?
Unpack doesn't know how to swim, so don't feel bad. But we have a lot of noodles.
Oh, good. Okay. I can use that
too. But feel the water, and if you want to get in, be home.
Now I'm about to feel it, Ebony.
I know.
This is so broke. Her home is beautiful. Oh, it does feel good.
You know she's
bad. Yeah. I am not a green one.
No. Oh, yeah, like the dry coconut.
Uh-huh.
Yes, we've never seen the green.
This is where they're coming from. This is where the dry one coming from.
Seriously?
Yes.
You
want to
show your video?
I
yeah, I want to wait till she drops it open.
Y'all, look at my sister just taking care of us. She done fed us, y'all. Look, brought us to the pool.
Now we're about to swim.
Have you tried peppermint?
You don't like it? Do you like salami?
Ew.
You don't like salami?
I don't appreciate
this. What's it on?
We're finally eating our first meal.
Man, it's still late. It's still late.
Wow.
Is that refreshing?
Want to try it?
Yeah.
It's a glass of beautiful.
Oh, my bad.
Hello. Jamie, just go there. Just go there.
Just do it there.
Okay. I would go there, Jamie, because when you're right in front of them, they have to let you on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Jamie?
Let Jamie.
You
want to
try
it.
Some?
Yeah. What is the coconut water?
Yes. Mm-hmm. That's very good for you. I love it.
Yeah.
We all love it.
And it's good for you. Too spicy.
Okay.
Mm.
I like either way.
That doesn't
look
right.
Good.
Do your thing. And there's some gravy.
Yes, gravy.
Yes.
Gravy!
That's your gravy here.
A home cooked meal, baby.
Okay.
Home cooked meal. This is the perfect way to end the trip. Shout out to my sister.
Home cooked meal.
Y'all, we made it to the airport.
Made it
to our flight.
Three out of four.
Yeah. But we gonna get Jamie. He gonna make it through.
Taste of the Caribbean. You want some more Caribbean food?
Now we want some more Caribbean food. Yo, we trying to get our laughs out right now.
Because he gonna beat one of us if we
Because Jamie gonna be pissed as hell if we sit here laughing at what he just had to go through, y'all. He was talking about that shit ruined his appetite. And we Y'all, I can't even talk straight because we got two vlogs going.
It's been like this all the time.
Literally.
We got another update.
But y'all, Jamie is good. He's coming and he's on the way. It's not three no more, but four. Four of them.
We're trying to record his reaction.
Yeah, we're trying to record his reaction.
So mad.
Ayana came up with this perfect idea for us to start clapping. When we see him. Welcome. Welcome back. Look, y'all, Ebony looking for him.
Yeah, we're getting his reaction. You gotta start clapping, Ebony.
Jamie! You made it! We trifling.
And we officially out of here.
Bye, Miami.
Bye, Miami. Bye.